the shaitan is so, he's always at it. He says, you know, that system is dawah. That system is dawah. She's not wearing a hijab. I'm sure I can go and convince her. So why do you want to go there and give that sister? Let the sisters give dawah to the sister. No, that sister needs it. And if I can convince her, then maybe I can make her a good Muslimah. Then one day me and her get married. And we live happily ever after. So he goes over there. He says, sister, are you okay? Do you need any help? Sister, are you okay? Are you okay? With his head down. She says, at that moment, if the shaitan comes in her and she thinks that brother, he needs dawah. If I can make him like me, yeah, then me and him are going to have a good time. That's all he needs. So in between the conversation, he says, sister, are you okay? He says, brother, I'm okay, but there was a little question that I wanted to ask you. You just had a few minutes just to speak that. Of course, sister, of course. Let my father sit down. And then, starting. And the next minute, forget giving her dawah, they're both giving each other dawah somewhere else. up and down, they're giving dawah. What happened? Well, Uncle Shaitan was there to give dawah in between, and he made this one give dawah to the other, and you messed up. Now don't go down the pathway if you've got a necessity. What about talk to your family? Go get married, do it the halal way, alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen. Why go all this way? And then they get into these relationships, and they get right into it, and then they come, Imam says, please, can you do a nikah? I said, yes, okay, when's the nikah, whatever. But there's one problem. What's your problem? My father doesn't agree. Well, why doesn't he agree? Because, and they give you the whole situation, right? There's a real big problem. Shaitan has intertwined them in such a haram relationship that they can't move away from it. They're always thinking about it. Oh, forget the dhikr of Allah. He's doing dhikr of her every single night. Yeah? He's doing dhikr of every single night.
لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله عليه صلاة الله وآله والأحبة لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله عليه صلاة الله وآله والأحبة